Yukon. Representing British Columbia, Yukon, Emily Millard.
Emily, 14 years old, out of the Champs International Skating Center of British Columbia, coached by Joanne McLeod, choreographed by Mark Pillay. Skating her free program to the sound of music. Well, I think this is a good choice of music for the stage of development she's at. She's not an attacking skater like we saw the young lady before her at the stage. Has nice jump elements, for sure.
Yeah, very strong jumper.
And a beautiful spinner as well. Mm-hmm. But certainly needs some speed and attack. But for where she's at right now, good choice of music and allowed her to play a role in which she did. It's great. And moving forward, next stage, something different. Something assertive. Look at that triple loop, nice all the way around, right up into the double loop, beautifully done.
Yeah, gorgeous position in the air, nice and tight.
Here's a little cautious coming in this triple toe and didn't get up, didn't get all the way around either. It's a relatively new triple for her, seen him do it nicely, but not a lot of experience yet with that. Triple salchow, watch the free leg lifter straight up, right on top.
Loves that salchow.
Oh, she's good
loves
at it.
Loves it.
Yeah, she's good at it.
It'll be fun to see her in the years ahead And as you mentioned, Ted, how she learns to embrace the program so that it's not just a series of jumps, one after the other, beautifully done. And some nice choreographic pieces that represented the music very well.
And we talked a little earlier about those young ladies at this point in their life when they're a little bit shy, and she's a little bit more shy. She's not come out of her shell yet, you know, in even the speaking. That will come in time. People develop at different stages and different speeds. She certainly has some lovely qualities and more to come.
Oh, yes. And certainly with a great teaching staff help her learn about and access the more artistic side.
Certainly
of
with
her
the
skating.
Right people.
Yep.
That's for sure.
The scores, please. The free program score, 80.57, with a total score.
A little nod of approval there, 125.67 for Emily Millard of British Columbia. And she's currently sitting in second place. See that shy wave? Just a little wave there. So, you know, hopefully next year it'll be like this.
Veuillez accueillir la prochaine patineuse, représentant l'Ontario.